Maybe Joe Rogan is a socialist but doesn't realize it. Copium.
All, like, legitimately, I know this would never happen, but if we all shared resources, if, like, we said, hey, there's only a certain amount of natural resources on the planet Earth, there's a certain amount of people, there's too many people living in poverty, we're going to distribute this stuff fairly evenly across the world. We're not saying that you don't make more money if you work harder and you, like, establish a business, you figure something out and you innovate. We're not saying that, but we're...
Shut the fuck up, dude. He's about to be, like, to each according to their needs.
We're saying is, like, natural resources like oil and shit and all that stuff, we're gonna just, like, distribute that evenly. Can we, like, agree to disagree that, like, all our problems we have with religion,
wait a minute,
socioeconomic policies, all these different things, like, at the very least,
is it socialism?
We all have the earth.
No, that's literally what it is. This is, like, the foundational principle behind Marxist thought. That's insane. He just, like, described, and it down to the lack of, like, the equality of outcome principle, which is, like, a totally made-up thing that couldn't really even exist in fucking the real world regardless. Like, you work harder, you get paid what you fucking worked, is absolutely one of the Marxist principles, okay? Another good one?
No, the fucking earth. Like, no one should own the blood of the earth. What's oil? Agreed. It's the blood of the earth. They're sucking blood out of our mothership.
Sure.
And we are like, listen, it's all happens to be in Oklahoma, and you got to poison the well to get it. You know? Whether it's
Yeah, once you take enough right turns, you end up turning left. You know what I mean? Or what's happening here?
Backing or anything else. Like, that should be everybody's.
What the fuck? That's how a lot of right-wing conspiracy theorists think, but they go to the populist right. What do you mean? Nothing he just mentioned is right-wing. Everything he just mentioned is straight up fucking directly Marxist. I think it's cool to joke and oscillate between cool uncle, boomer dad, and wine mom. He's the usual idiot we can trust. What? He's doing the Obama method of acting like a Marxist in front of a woman. Yeah, he wants an ethereal bisexual to have sex with him. That is the old Joe Rogan podcast room? No, it's not. But it doesn't matter. He's going to be a fucking dickhead soon again when he talks to, like, another dickhead.
Morality is entirely subordinate.
Wait, what? Friend of the show, you Gopnik, hitting Reagan.
Morality is entirely subordinate to the interests of class war, and everything is moral that is necessary for the annihilation of the old exploiting social order and for uniting the proletariat.
What? No, this is like one of those snippets where he turns around and fucking shits on what he's saying, right? It's like that Trump Ilhan Omar quote where he's talking about, like, Israel will pay for its crimes. Like, what is... It's like that, you know what I mean? Like, there's no fucking shot that Reagan said that unironically. He's probably quoting it to turn around and be like, it sucks, I hate that idea. No way. No, I don't think it's a deep fake. May Allah make Israel pay for her crimes or something. Absolutely, I didn't clip this. I would never do that. He's talking about what the USSR believed, not what he believed. Yeah. He's even got the yellow Parenti hue on him, dude. You can't talk this talk without the yellow Parenti hue. That's how it works. A very distinct... Yeah, oh, here, this.
Israel has hypnotized the world. May Allah awaken the people and help them to see the evil doings of Israel and the United States.
I fucking love that video, dude. It's so stupid. Inshallah. Did you know that Parenti wrote about how Julius Caesar was a Marxist-Leninist? Lamont, wait, what?